Yo, welcome back to the Dublin B Mob channel, man. Today, you already know what we on today, man. We back with an album review. Listen, as somebody who was disappointed in Drake on Certified Lover Boy, when I saw this was coming out, I already knew, Drake back in his bag. You already know what time it is. But look, before we get into it, for everybody in the comment section that's been asking where the bros at, you and the bros good, you know, where everybody else at, everybody know Dame, Dale at work right now. But I got my man Dame on the phone right now. Holla at him, Dame.
Yo, yo. What's up, Mob? What's up, Wayne? What it do? We just got a little major, little setback going on. People had, you know, had to get their stuff in order as far as life and stuff like that. But we will be back soon. We will be back like we never left. Mm-hmm. We'll be back like we never left. Man, just keep moving up, guys. Like I said, man, I just really appreciate y'all still sticking with us, still commenting, still asking for videos and stuff like that. There's real love, and I can do nothing but appreciate and be grateful. I'm really grateful for everything that y'all have done for us. Y'all most definitely woke up a lot of things that we didn't even see in life, and I feel like it was a blessing in disguise. Like I said, man, we're gonna be back, man, like we never left. But go ahead. Run this video up. Drake was talking this. 21 Savage was talking this. So I need y'all to go ahead and run this video up, man. Like I said, we're gonna be back, man. See y'all, man.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Dublin B Mob for life. Appreciate y'all for watching, rocking out with us. But yeah, man, we about to get into it. Drake, 21 Savage, Her Loss. I don't even have all. Listen, I woke up. I forgot all about this album. Bro was like, yo, you bugging. You like, I don't know what you doing, but get your ass up and get on it. So we about to rock out, man. I'm ready to go. Let's go. Rich Flex, let's go. Hold on, man. We ain't playing around, bro. We ain't playing around.
Go buy a zip weed, hit the club, pay for about 10 niggas to get in. We crunk, lit, any bitch. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Now we walk around the world. We just stepping out, giving a damn about where our feet lined up.
Okay.
Man, get y'all ass as much.
What's this sound?
Yeah.
Okay.
Put a nigga in the chicken wing. Listen. 21, can you do something?
Yeah.
Can you hit a little wrist flex for me?
Yeah.
21, can you do something for me?
Yeah. This the Drake I'm talking about.
21, can you do something for me?
Yeah. Yo, bro. I told niggas, bro. Drake needed to get back in that bag. No more of that fucking. I don't know what Drake was on Certified Lover Boy, bro. I did not like that album, bro. That nigga needed to get a back around a nigga that shoot a gun. You know what I'm saying? Talk crazy. What this? This nigga Savage just said, "You on your period? Can you suck it?" This song sound like it was tailor-made for 21. Tailor-made. I don't know what they talking about. Yeah, bro. This right here, bro. Oh, man. This about... Yo. Thank you. This is how you finish the year, bro. Call your uncle. Don't call me. Yeah. nigga Drake is back. That nigga Drake is back. Yeah. 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 That nigga going crazy. That nigga said, this crib ain't no B&B. And then that nigga said something about P&B. That nigga's going stupid. Rewind it. Is this the second song? That shit just like flow. Hold on. Oh no, this is still the first one. He's going nuts.
Take it from a vet, that's a rookie ass mistake.
Facts. Hey, Boogie ain't make that mistake though. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Every NBA, NFL player gonna be rocking this one right here.
Boy, look, you the motherfucking man, boy. You is the man, yeah.
Who was that? First song, 10 out of 10. Let me not guess. That was a, that was 9 out of 10. That's a great intro. They went crazy, slowed it down, built it back up. 21 went crazy. Drake went crazy. Yeah. 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10. Oh, this album. And bro, I don't know. Who is this for the album cover? Who is this? This is amazing. Oh, I love this, bro. This is what Drake needs to do. This, what he need to do. We're not stopping. Major distribution. Major distribution. Again, 9 out of 10. Let me calm down. Let me think. Bar for bar, Drake got 21. It don't even matter. Like, they compliment each other so perfect, bro. They almost like the Migos in a sense where it's like R.I.P. Takeoff. It's like, it really don't matter who got the best verse because they compliment each other so well. It's like, yo, bro, we just gonna do what we do, and whoever rock out the best, that's who do it. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, I really can't say who had the better verse, but it definitely was Drake. But fire. I think they said it was Tay Keith on that beat. Tay Keith, crazy. Yeah, bro, 9 out of 10. Major distribution. Let's go. My fault, y'all. I'm supposed to be at work right now. And I'm sitting here listening to this album.
Major distribution, man, my label on my day for real. Fucking with your friend and she ain't tell you y'all ain't shit for real. I've been out here crushing on success, now she my bitch for real. You say I'm persuasive, girl.
He need up in this office, 29, I keep up in this office. I'm in love with Houston, Dallas, Austin. Tell you guys to hold up on the team chain. Seem like they may be ready for coffins. Cuban girl, Charlie Brown calls. You text me on the signal, don't call me.
Yeah.
Major distribution labels call me. Bad Bunny numbers, it's a robbery. 500 million just for Aubrey.
That is so hard. That nigga did just get 500 million, bro. Damn, bro. And to be quite honest, let's be completely honest. Tell me Drake ain't worth more. I think Drake's catalog is worth $1 billion, bro. Everything from So Far Gone to Certified Lover Boy and this. Tell me Drake not worth $1 billion. Hotline Bling is worth 50 million alone. God's Plan is worth damn near 100 alone. Sicko Mode, fucking, even though Sicko Mode not his. What else? Nice for What? Damn near all the Scorpion, pretty much, in my feelings. These songs worth millions of dollars. That man Drake catalog alone. Forget outside of music. His catalog alone is worth $1 billion. Come on, man. Distribution high popping. Mention me to be the hottest topic. Same place you sing your bitches shopping. My parents. They didn't used to wrong with beat Francis. Shoot his feet, got him doing dances. Wiggin' niggas like I played at Kansas. Somebody get shot by the shit I seen with Brother Top. I ain't trying to wrestle like a rock. Fuck the Trish, I'd rather sit the walk. The things I do is stay alive. Everything is up for call the cop. Sammy still let his gun pop. Fox 5 gang, get you knocked. Yeah! Facts. Them niggas going crazy. Go stupid, go stupid, go stupid, go stupid, go stupid. Oh, I wanted somebody else to go back in. Damn, Drake verse was only like 20 seconds. Bro, for real? That beat was so hard, bro. Drake's verse was like 15 seconds, bro. I almost forgot he was on the song. Oh, come on. That beat was so hard, though. And 21 went crazy. That nigga said, make an IG bitch to run my errands. And it says it's not McLaren. And it went. that nigga 21, bro. It's so crazy, bro. The fucking lyrics for this shit not even up yet. But, bro, it's too short, bro. I'm giving that a 7.8. The song would have been fire if they kept going. Why they stop? They must have said in the studio. He was like, yo, bro, the song after the intro, 21, go crazy. Because Drake probably, he's like, yo, I got a lot to say, but I want you to get your shit off. I want you to do your thing. So this one right here, I'm going to just set up for you. Alley-oop that bitch. You dunk that bitch. But still, bro, Drake could have gave me at least 45 seconds. That shit was like 10 seconds, bro. The fuck? That was fire, though. 7.8. It was just too short. That's the only complaint I got on that one. Too short. And the way that shit started, though, the way you see the title, Major Distribution, you thinking this is going to be like some Jeezy, fucking Gucci, fucking 21, like talk that trap shit. That nigga Drake started singing. Label, be mad at me. What that nigga say, bro? Let me go. That nigga Drake said, the label gonna be mad at me. Niggas tired of Drake, boy. Niggas is tired of Drake, bruh. Major Distribution, 7.8. Alright, so we got a 9 and we got a 7.8 so far. And again, the only reason it's 7.8 is because it was too short. That had the potential to be an 8 or higher. But it was just too short. But it's all good. It's all good. It's all good. I'm still on my bullshit. That's the name of the next song. On BS. On BS. Let's go, man. Let's go, man. Them niggas talking they shit today. Let's go, man. On BS. I wanna hear it. Who produced this? Come on. They must have locked in with Tay Keith. I had to cut some niggas off. They didn't mean me no good. I come from the ghetto, so my trunk is in my hood. Wear no panties around me, even if she could. Plenty spankers till they got it understood. Talk that pimp shit. In and out these courtrooms, my lawyer like rejection. Woo! Whoa. Whoa. All my bitches Spanish, Boniqua. Water on my neck, these diamonds came with Coral Reefer. I had to buy her new visa. She back in Vegas, but I hit her in a visa. She song and make you sound like you the feature. Your song and make a label think they need you. On that On that bullshit. On that bullshit. On that bullshit. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
My nemesis.
Drake is back. Niggas. Yeah. On that bullshit. Facts. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Bro, this right here is fucking.
No, I'm on. It's midnight. I don't care. Nothing is happening on a Wednesday. I don't care. I'm on. I'm looking for the smoke. These guys sitting front row? Man, poof, who needs that? Let me put my window down. I need fresh air. We don't want that. We want bars. The reason why we listen to 21 and DuBois. That's what we do in Paris. We don't do Fashion Week.
Yeah.
Fashion Week is for the last decade.
Yeah.
It's not for us.
Yeah.
It's about the lights. The lights that we put on in this city. The lights of the Eiffel Tower.
Uh-huh.
I'm in charge
of it. Eiffel Tower.
I'm the one who's putting it on every day.
Yeah. And who the fuck was that? The Eiffel Tower. Come on, man. That right there. 8.8. Them niggas went crazy. I don't know who was who produced this shit, bro. Who is producing this album? I heard Tay Keith on the first joint, but who's producing this, bro? We gotta give them they flowers, bro. All these songs sound like fucking mosh pit songs. These joints right here are meant for jumping around and screaming. Tay Keith and Lil Yachty. Oh, Travis got a credit. OZ, Ozzy, Elias. That's who just did on BS. Man, Yachty got multiple credits. I don't even see 40 yet. Oh, 40 on a couple joints later. I know 40 caught COVID, so Boy Wonder on here. Oh man. Yeah, this is too much. Yo, Yachty is all over this. Oh, Yachty better get a bag. I know Yachty got a bag. Yachty got a big bag. He is all over the credits on this production credit. Nigga. That nigga about to get it back in blood, nigga. You hear me? Boy, stop playing. Let's go, man. I'm ready to go. Like I said, 8.8, so we got a 9, 7.8, 8.8. What's that? That's still a 9. That's still like a 9 average. That's still a 9 average. I ain't been disappointed yet, except the second one. Back Outside Boys. B.O.B.'s Back Outside Boys. Oh, man. Oh man, let's go. Back Outside Boys. Talk spicy, man.
Back Outside Boys, turn the 70 on the strip, I'm ready to die. Cutting the tracks, bend in the corner, but I make shit glide.
Yeah. Yeah.
Split it up in a briefcase, split the shit with a vibe.
Yeah.
I don't know nothing about no crime.
Did Playboi Carti produce this? The only Trump we fuck with is Tiana, nigga. Tiana, get at me. I'ma wear that ass out. Fuck you talking about. Yeah.
Tweaking,
assist, God is coming
back. Back Outside Boys, turn the 70 on the strip, I'm ready to die. Cutting the tracks, bend in the corner, gotta make shit glide.
Yeah.
Try to bring the drive, tell me he ain't know how we
way too much pride. Come on. Fill it up in a briefcase, fill the shit with a vibe. Yeah. No 21 on that? Okay, so now they in a separate bag. Now they in a separate bag. Yo, I'ma do this, you do that. Alright, cool. I ain't mad at it. What was it? Hold on. Yeah, that's all Drake right there. Okay. I ain't mad at it. Drake slid. That was fire. Out of 10. Hold on, y'all. Let me turn this shit off. 8.5. It was short, bro. But Drake slid. Drake was sliding. That's an 8.5 right there. That's an 8.5. I definitely wanted to hear Playboi Carti or fucking Lil Baby on that. That beat sounded like it was tailor made for Playboi Carti. All these songs sound like mosh pit music. For real. Like, that shit was hard. 8.5. So we got a 9, 7.8, 8.8, 8.5. That's still a 9 average. That's still like an 8.9, 9 average. Let's go, man. All right, we about to keep rocking. Let's go. Man, we back into it. What's this next joint? Privileged Rappers. I think that's the name of this next joint. So we got a 9, 7.8, 8.8. And what I get at? An 8.5. But yeah. Anyway, Privileged Rappers. Let's go.
Look at me dead in my eyes. I know that you know that a nigga ain't lying.
Okay.
Too much respect. All my shorty BDs, they know not to try. Too much respect. I used to hand out CDs before they would buy. She love me so much, it seems like she buys. Niggas don't know how I live, but that's because they live and die. Four F-steps, he's stepping on shit to the spot.
Yeah.
He brought me the money, still dumb. I still had to count and I can't understand.
Okay.
Taking their time.
That was so hard. I know Privileged Rapper that ain't had a hit since he signed. That's a lot of you niggas. That's a lot of you niggas. And then you want to say, yeah, we taking our time. The label said, the label doing it. No, bro, you just ain't got it no more.
That they taking their time.
Whoa.
Look at me dead in my eyes. You see all the times that I had to go sign.
Okay.
Too many sticks. We go to war with whoever ain't never been by. Too many sticks. How is that your ops and none of them died? The Maybach came with a bar. Shooting my wife and my dick with a bra.
That nigga 21.
Ops get undivided attention. I give them my all. How you come over the spot when you know it's your time of the month?
Facts.
See how fast you go from the boot to a blind. She say she hungry.
Yeah. 21 is the nastiest nigga, bro. Okay. Yeah. Okay. You better not fuck up this song, bro. Oh shit, that was a Privileged Rappers. That's a good. I'm gonna get that 8.5. They both slid, but it was on some chill shit. It was vibe. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with it though. Drake quotables are like, bro, I don't know what he be doing. I don't know who. We all know the ghostwriters. He take, you know, whatever. It's whatever. But, bro, that nigga quotables, I know a privileged rapper that ain't had his hit since he signed. You talk to them niggas, they tell you it's the label, they saying they taking their time. That line is hard. That line is hard. And that's a lot of these niggas, bro. That shit was so hard. Yeah, bro, I'm gonna get that 8.5. 21. I'm wiping my dick with a bra. Them niggas crazy. Yo, 21 is the nastiest nigga, bro. That nigga got problems. That nigga got real problems. So, yeah. That's an 8.5. But what I love most about 21 and Drake collabs, it's clear they just have fun. They just naturally go well together. But it's not like a lot of collabs, you could tell it was put together. You could tell a label or somebody was like, hey, you do this, da da da. It's like with them, I bet you most of these songs they made, they probably just left the strip club, just left a party. You see these niggas, they've been stuck together for the past few months at every homecoming, every club. Right after the club, yo, let's go hit the stew. I got something now. I got a few lines to put down now. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah. 8.5. This next joint, Spin Bout You. They better not fuck up the sample, bro. They better not fuck up the sample. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. 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 That's some Drake shit. That's some Drake shit. You've been stripping to pay tuition. I want to know the real you. If you can tell 21 been around Drake too long, bro. Okay. Yeah. If you out in public and he wants your number, just tell him my nigga I spin you. Facts. Oh, that nigga Drake bugged on that line, nigga. I gotta hear that again. You got these old white politicians. Ain't get no pussy. They pay for pussy. They don't get no pussy. But you telling women what to do with they pussy. Get the fuck out of here with that bullshit, bro. That was so hard. That's why the women love Drake. That's why they love that line right there is why women love Drake. But it was all facts. How you got a 70, 80 year old white man born in the fucking 40s telling women what to do with their pussy in 2022? Fuck out of here with that bullshit. Yeah. You know how it goes when they can't get a reservation up in Carbone. They don't tell you it's a chill night. Tell you how they'd rather stay home. That's a fact. That's a fact, bruh. When your night plans don't fall out, you be like, man, fuck it. I'd rather just stay in the crib, bruh. Like, everybody be like, come on, whatever. Let's do this. Nah, bruh. Man. You know this song was for Drake. And he's like, yo, 21, just get him that bag. Yeah. That's a motherfucking 9. I'ma get that a 9. I know all the girls gonna play that all the time. Cause that's they fucking song and they love that fucking line. Yeah. I know women gonna, bro, they gonna play that shit all day, every day. That one song, bro. What was the name of that joint? That was Sip For You. Spin Bout You. I said Spin Bout You. They gonna wear that shit out, bruh. Or did, why that sound familiar? Did that already come out? Am I bugging? Spin Bout You? Nah, that's new. That's new. Okay. Alright, cool. Cool. Yeah, that's a 9. And I know women gonna blow that up, so you might as well get used to it now. That's a 9. That's a 9. They gonna wear that out in the club. That's a 9. Let's keep going. What's the next joint? What's the next joint? I love it's a perfect blend for both of these niggas. Like, you got a lot of 21. Like, the first couple of joints, that was like 21's bag. But we all know Drake could fit in any bag. So he still rolled with that shit. But now, the past couple of joints, we in more of a Drake bag. But it's like, 21 is so fire, he could jump in that bag. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Hours in Silence. Hours in Silence. I gotta hear this. Why are we in silence for hours? Yeah, we in Drake bag. We in Drake world for real. And this sound like some shit that should have been on CLB. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's my new line. When bitches ask me, why you ain't nut yet? I didn't know we was in a rush. You gotta go somewhere? You gotta go to church or something? What's wrong? Your mama just called you? I didn't know we was in a rush. You want me to be a minute man, huh? It's crazy. These bitches talk about minute men, but they want you to be one. When you actually got some stamina and can go, it's like, damn, what's wrong? Why you ain't come yet? No, I ain't ready yet. Fuck is you talking about? Fuck is you talking about? She asked why I haven't done nothing. I didn't know. Be in a rush. Yeah. Enjoying the moment so rush. Yeah. Facts. They just be lying, bitch. You ain't natural.
Saying that shit is natural. I don't care if you making it up.
Yeah.
I never put you in the hood, girl. I'm always gonna sing in the truck. I'm always gonna keep it a buck.
Yeah.
You give me that shit and I'll say, you know.
This a motherfucking shit that should have been on CLB. This that fucking shit that should have been on CLB. It's another one for the ladies. They gonna love this.
I gotta stop going. Van Cleef condo. Third week. Me saying I could die. Trying to turn you up.
Yeah.
There's three sides to the story, girl. The one you saw tweet. The one you group check is three. The one you come tell me. I understand.
That show is so fire, bro. It's three sides to every story. The side you retweet, the one that's in your group chat. And what's the last one? That was fire.
Girl, the one you subtweet, the one you group chat gets to read, the one you come tell me. Finally, I'm trying to get
that nigga
Drake.
That nigga Drake, bro. That line was crazy.
Burning cash like all that you got superpowers on your knees. My fault for once, don't keep you grounded on your feet. It's my fault for once, I drain accounts to make it no me. It's my fault for once, it's one-sided loyalty. My fault for once, I'm paying on your fees. Doing things just to set you free, see you breathe. It's my fault for once, I got no energy. Got you riding around with niggas that are nothing like me. It's my fault for once, that's how
why you make a scene? It's my fault, it's my fault.
Oh, that nigga just vibed the fuck out for like a minute. Yeah. That nigga Drake, bro. When that nigga get in that bag, bro. What the fuck? What was that? Hours of Silence? Hours of Silence is a 9.3, bro. That's the... Bro, when I saw Certified Lover Boy, that's what I envisioned Drake. I don't know what the fuck Certified Lover Boy was, bro. I don't. I really don't. This right here, that vibe right there, the past two or three songs, that's what I wanted on Certified Lover Boy. If you just look at the title, you see the fucking album cover, you thinking, oh, he about to get in that bag. He ain't getting that bag. That's the bag. You picked up the wrong bag. How you pick up the That was fire. That's a 9.3. That's a 9.3. You hear me? 9.3. And Savage, his little verse where he was singing, these niggas sounded so alike. I ain't even like pick it up at first, but then he said, "Yo, they call me Savage." I'm like, "Oh shit, that's Savage." Yeah, that's a 9.3. That's a 9.3. Let me find out 21 like. He could get in this bag for real, and he just been chilling, like on some like real, like 21. He make a couple joints for the ladies, but like not like that. If he could get in that bag, oh shit. I mean, 21 already a legend to me, but he be a fucking nigga. What? That's a 9.3. Oh shit, I shouldn't have stopped it. I'm sorry.
You lost it to me. My confidence is super low. Baby, you know I got a heart of gold. You point that shit and hit the road. Clean as I can.
Yeah.
All weapons formed against me got a chance.
It's fire.
Yeah.
You know you got my confidence on sale. In case you wanna feel better about yourself. Cause you were lost into me. 9.3. Might do 9.4. You ain't gonna stop. 9.5. That nigga's bugging. We just gonna keep rocking. Don't stop it. Don't stop it. Hours in silence. That's 9.4. That nigga going crazy like never before. That nigga Drake going crazy. Treacherous Twins. Oh yeah, these niggas about to go stupid.
Yeah,
they about to go stupid. Let's go.
Yeah. You my treacherous little twin, and you know that we locked in, and I love you like my kin. That's whatever for you. I go up and down that road, I go anywhere you go. When you tell me life is good, I want better for you. You my twin, you my twin, you my treacherous little twin.
Yeah.
You my treacherous little twin.
You my twin.
Put your twin till we fade away.
Yeah.
Until our name, still that great
day. Always
kept me on, brother,
the
when the rain came. You tell me you want something, I would tell you
the
same thing. Now when we come through
What that nigga just say? You niggas ask me what?
When the rain came, you tell me you want something, I would tell you the same thing. Now when we come through inside this bitch, they gotta make way. Twisting up my fingers for my twin.
Yeah.
It's always on go for the drama dog.
Yeah.
My treasure's still
twin. My twin. This is gonna be the social media joint right here. Yeah.
Who can I depend on like you know me?
Let's go, Savage.
In the bed, she get wicked with her parents, she be wholesome.
Wholesome. Yeah.
I don't show ID at clubs cause they know that I'm
21.
Who would do the things we do if I do a crime at a time when it was loose for me? I wanna tell you how I feel.
Why is 21's verse is so short. The fuck? All right, he might come back in. He might come back in. That nigga was sliding just now. Yeah. You're my twin. Yeah. That's a motherfucking vibe right there. Yeah, 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 yeah. Come on. Why are these songs so short? That's not it. Why are these songs so short, bruh? That's a 9. Even though it's short, that's a 9. That song is amazing. That's a vibe right there. That was a vibe right there. They picked that shit up from the previous two songs. It was like, all right, we slowed it down enough. We got to pick it back up. We still can stay in that bag. That was still a Drake bag, but it's like we're going to speed it up a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Who produced that? That was fire. Hold on. Everybody got to get their credit. Treacherous Twins. Who did that? Noel. Boy Wonder. Boy Wonder. The boy himself. Ozzy or OZ. I never heard of him. Noel. Yeah. Yeah. That's a 9 right there. That's a 9 right there. I wanted 21 to keep going. The way he was going, he was going crazy. I wanted him to keep going. But man, bruh. Drake really redeemed himself on this, bro. He really, really did. I'm happy. Because I was, listen, somebody who I wasn't the big fan of After Hours 2 or Scary Hours 2. I said After. And I wasn't a certified Lover Boy fan. This right here. Yeah. 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 Let's go, Drizzy. Let's go, 21. That nigga said, I ain't got to show my ID. They know I'm 21. That nigga fire. Circo Loco. Okay. Lego. Lego. Circo Loco. You want to run that by me again? On a French bitch said I be. I just put them on a jet, now they all are tight. Way I'm dressed until I've been to $1,000. This bitch not by getting shots, but she's still a stallion. Good doctors and therapists say take 3 deep breaths before you say or do anything crazy. We just gonna let that slide. I know I shouldn't, and I know most other reactions are not. I'm gonna let that slide. Drake, that's one. That's one. All right? She don't even get the joke, but she's still smiling. Every night, late night, like I'm Jimmy Fallon. Crow shoot from anywhere, like you Ray Allen. Cody, turn me up. Yeah, turn him up. Got a fur on a tampa, got me burning up. Yeah, yeah. She said she graduated, she ain't learned enough. Yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, I'm track one, can't I heard enough? Girl, to drop it downstairs, better hurry up with the ops. Bitch, I did that shit with Jay Prince. That's two Drake on the same damn song. Who was that to? That was either the Push or Ye. And I'm gonna assume Ye. That nigga said, I did that for Jay Prince. I linked up for Jay Prince. You saying that fucking concert wasn't real? For Larry Hoover? You didn't do that for Larry Hoover? Y'all didn't really reconcile? Is that what you telling me, Drake? That was fake? I'm capping. I knew that shit was fake. But why is he talking like this on this one song? Why is he doing this? What's the name? Circo Loco? What does that mean? Circo Loco. It gotta mean crazy. Something in Spanish. Circo Loco. Meaning, it's a dance party that is held at the DC 10 nightclub in Ibiza. Okay, but I mean, like, as soon as I type this, All 21, Megan Thee Stallion. Yo. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is bad. Yeah. 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 Turn him up. That nigga just went crazy. Oh, 21, you gotta go stupid. Yeah. 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 Niggas just went stupid. Drake definitely won that. But 21 just went crazy. I'm still in the A, even though they fear me and kill me. Yeah. Damn, this brightness. Ooh. Hold up. These niggas going stupid right now. I can't even do my damn job. I'm so into war. D-Boy going crazy. This nigga got the nerve to sing on this. That nigga Drake just went crazy. Who pissed him off like that, bro? Drake said, I'm tired of you niggas. I gotta prove a point. Man, he just went stupid. God damn. That's a fucking 9.8 facts. 9.8. What's the name of that shit? Circo Loco, right? Yeah, that's 9.8. That's 9.8. And I see motherfucking Travis Scott on the next song. Oh, we about to... Oh, hold on. We about to get shit together. Everything good? All right. That's a 9.8. Circo Loco, 9.8. Both of them went crazy. Drake went astronomical, out this world. That's why social media blowing up right now. Oh, man. Nah, bruh. I purposely did not. Bro called me. He was like, yo, it's some shit on here. He gave me a quick rundown, but he ain't going into detail. He ain't give me no bars. So I'm going into this straight, clean, fresh. First reaction. Oh, yeah. Social media about to go stupid today. They about to go stupid today. And look, you got Pussy in Millions. That's the next song with Travis Scott. No intro. Just go. No intro. Just go. No intro. Just go.
I've been out late night creeping, trying to slide on bitches.
What Travis about to do on this?
Ain't switching. Mind on missions. Mind on Pussy and Millions. Mind on Pussy and Millions. I'm trying to call a sex symbol to eat my kids up.
Oh.
They say more money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the motherfucking problems.
Yeah.
They say more money, more profits.
What?
Niggas is pretty in the guy, so we stay with the sweet boy. Right before well in my 20s, so treacherous. Introduce y'all to the leader.
Ah!
Me with all the smoke. I like the money for sure. But I love the hustle the most.
This a motherfucking 10.
And my panties, they came with a pole.
Yeah.
This money brings envy and jealousy. I'm like, fuck it.
Why are you talking like that?
More problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems.
Bring on the problems.
Bring on the motherfucking problems.
Bring
on. They say more money, more problems.
Yeah.
Bring on the problems.
Bring on the problems.
Bring on the problems. Bring on the motherfucking. Only signing the game. We the new Lucian Grange.
Oh! Nigga! Let's go, Travis! I just said back in the crib is where I record the hits. And then that's where Valet take the whips. Oh man. They going stupid. Hold up. Keep going. Yeah. This a motherfucking 10. That's a fucking 10. That's a fucking 10.
Bring on problems.
Bring on them problems.
They say more money, more
motherfucking. It's not over. Ho, ho, ho. Oh yeah, y'all better stop. Turn it off. Who produced that? Who produced that? I know Travis did something. Travis did something. That's Travis right there. Hold the fuck up, man. Who produced Pussy and Millions? Yachty? Go Grizzly, Squat Beats, Cheese Beats, B100. And Lil Yachty. Lil Yachty going stupid, bro. Yachty been a legend, but Yachty is going stupid. Like, oh, that beat was amazing. That's a 10. Every NFL player in the world gonna be listening to that. Oh, man. How many songs left, bro? This might be one of my favorite collabs out of any. We got 5 more songs. Broke Boys. How you go from Pussy Millions to... How you go from Pussy and Millions to Broke Boys? Pussy and Millions. Broke Boys. Go. Just go. Just go. Oh, man. This is nuts, man. What the fuck, bro? I don't know why. The second I heard that beat, I heard Takeoff, bro. I heard Takeoff. Takeoff would have done just that on this song. Tell me y'all don't hear Takeoff on this song, bro. That nigga Trent going stupid. Let's go. What the fuck?
Bring me nervous that reaching in your purse, nigga went and bought a house when he could have bought a first. Niggas dumb as fuck, bitch.
Talk to broke boys, nigga. You know the women gon' love this song.
All you nigga make me sick. All you nigga rapping by the bricks and the licks.
Don't do none of that. Yeah. Can't talk to him. This song is a fucking 10, nigga. A fucking 10. This beat is a fucking 10. This beat is a fucking 10. The song is a fucking 10. Two 10s in a row. Pussy and Millions, Broke Boys, two 10s. Who produced that? Who produced that? If I see Yachty, nigga. If I see Yachty. Oh, Tay Keith. Jagariah, Anthem, Weezy. Boy, if I saw Yachty on that, Yachty might as well, nigga. Boy, they are going stupid. Production, bars, the songs. These niggas are losing their minds. That's a 10. That's a 10. What is the next song, man? I don't want to stop. Middle of the ocean. Go.
Yeah. I'm in the Missouri room at the Beatles.
You in the Wiz? Nigga so rich, I don't even know what he's talking about.
For real. We going from the Vava to St. Vincent, then back to the Vava. If you know, you know, baby. I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah, we all know that, bro.
Yeah.
Just talk your shit, bro.
Hey. Look. Long way from Sentimento. Me, Tommaso, and Ernesto. Short rigatoni with the pesto.
Oh, we got bars.
Manifesto. Always got an echo. Me and Smigs on a loose in the city. You know how to rest go. Casual sex, I'm like, fuck a dress code. First martini is an espresso. Club line, should've come with us. We left that shit in 09 when we was coming up.
Damn. Shit on 24 tour buses, party buses.
I mean, it's just my suggestions, of course. I'm riding here fresh off the horse, and I'm trying to look in her eyes. Maybe express my remorse. If she wanna rebound with me, I'm down to go get her some boards. I'm here for the moral support. Whipping the best ball for six to kill us. Big Benjamin's like the Pittsburgh Steelers. Drake, you got it. Robert Kraft sent the Jet Floods. That shit was patriotic. The way they raving by the latest product. Teaching niggas how to mind their business in my latest.
Okay, I mean, B was on that song too. Okay, it's cool. Yeah. Yeah.
The lyrics begin to reveal themselves over time. Paris, promise to get that shit when the sky clears.
This shit designed for divine ears. My favorite two words from you white boys is sign here. Sound of glass clinking from a wine chair. Swear I'm pocket checking y'all for 5 years. And then we about to kick this arena, your husband and groupie. He claimed we don't.
Oh my gosh, this nigga Janny Kelly. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Those niggas. What? What are you saying, Drake? Why are you saying these things? That's strike three. Drake, listen to me. Listen. You see this? You get out of line one more time, nigga. This is for you. That's strike three, nigga. Why are you saying that about Serena? We know you used to hit that. We know that used to be your girl, but it's like, what are you doing? Why are you saying that? Your husband's a groupie? Ain't that nigga worth billions of dollars? Serena Williams' husband. Oh, hold on, Drake. Drake. I know you're not calling him a fucking groupie because he support her. You was at them tennis matches too, nigga. Wait, hold on. Serena Williams' husband. Alex Ohanian.
Quavo might have sent me a song that he called Versace. I really can't remember it properly. All I know is that God got me. I'm sitting on large properties. Treat me like a newborn Lucian, not dropping me. I'm going Pink Floyd. You niggas cannot rock with me. Giving me head and somehow you not topping me. Niggas see the six guys pass, they high-fiving me. Need to be high-six of me. Swear niggas high, keep sick of me. They wifey on my head because I vibe differently. Feel like an Amber Alert the way that I...
Oh, no, nigga, you're not about to die. Drake, I find it funny. 21 verse was not that long. Drake told that nigga, hey, I need to do this. I got some shit to get off my chest. Niggas been talking crazy. I got a couple things to say to my exes. Niggas. What the fuck is wrong with Drake? He is bugging. Hey, is this a new song? That shit flows so perfectly. Is this a new song? Bro. Middle of the Ocean? 10 out of 10. 3 10 out of 10s in a row. Just go. What's this next shit called, bro? Jumbotron. Jumbotron the Don. Jumbotron shit popping. I don't even know what that means, bro. I'm assuming, of course, Jumbotron, the shit that be in arenas, but shit popping. What that mean? I mean, at this point, I don't even care, bro. Already, top 5 album of the year. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, sure. Yep. Yeah, sir. Top 5. Yep. I might do a little yearly recap, but at this moment, top 5. Just go.
Cold red, if I tell the bitch to pull up, she gon' mope it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's under. Hey, who can't be shit, Papa? We don't want to get your shirt down. Niggas try to take a nigga spot and ask too cramp. Fuck 8 a.m., geeking hard, I'm a real vamp. These niggas got me fucked up, dog, I'm 2M. Make this bitch lick me like a mess down. Strapped up, fuck it, I'ma die lit. Two slime posted at the crib in a snake pit.
Yeah, yeah.
I tell you how I feel, I don't face shit.
That was hard. No, 21? Yo, Drake. Drake, no, bruh. Drake knew that honestly never mind shit. He was like, yo, bro, 21, I want you to rock out with me. But I gotta get some shit off my chest. I gotta go crazy. Yeah. That's a 9. That's not a 10, but that's a 9. Well, that was Jumbotron shit, right? Yeah. That's a 9. Drake went stupid. I'm ready for 21 to come back in the picture. But yeah, Drake just went stupid, bro. Drake just went stupid. Yeah. More M's, that's the next one. Let's go. Let's keep it going.
Metro!
Woo!
Metro and his bitch going crazy. Strike like a match. Knock him out his hat. Night to a gunfight. This ain't none of that.
Yeah!
Had to cut off. She got too attached.
Right. Let me switch. We back in 21's bag. Let's go.
Giving out spankings. Round with look. Cause he shoot without thinking. Baptize a nigga. Send him home in a blanket. Upgrade a bitch and put some diamonds in her anklet. Then I get no throw up on my seat. I know you drank it.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like fried rice, you better cook like you an Asian.
Yeah.
Wrote a lot of verses, but I never wrote no statements.
Yeah.
I've been in the rooms, I never did no country.
Oh my goodness, bro. That said, I see an old bitch. I wave like, hey, friend. Fire. This nigga's going crazy. That whole run, we running it back. Let's go.
Statement. I've been in the rooms, I never did no contemplating. This bitch wanna argue, I ain't doing no debating.
Right.
Hey,
friend.
Looking at the shade room, that shit
be entertaining.
Trying to turn an object to a motherfucking painting. Wells Fargo,
bro. Well, yes, I do. I mean, but still, bro. Still. Who the fuck gonna versus Drake, bro?
He deserved it. Come up by that booth and bring that energy in person. Got so many hits, it won't be fair to do no verses.
Yeah. That's a 10. So like, we had Circo Loco, Pussy and Millions, Broke Boys. Those were three consecutive 10s. Middle of the Ocean, I think I said 9. I forgot. Bro, that shit right there, bro. I think 21 got Drake on that one. That was fire. It's like that stuff on Marbury shit.
Hey, my heart bulletproof. You ain't got a mask. I can show you what a hoodie do. Put a screen tight to your eyelids. Cover two. I think they on the left. Roll the window. Hit the lights. Boom. Everybody wish they switch sides when we coming through. Everybody wish they was inside when we coming through.
One can rap for real, for real. I mean, bar for bar, line for line. Listen.
I mean, I could kill the whole world and I still won't be even. I be thinking about my brothers while I'm shopping in Neiman's. Real gangster when I'm gone, call my name in the semen. Watch the toes when you reach, they play games with the semen.
Yeah.
Trials and tribulations, I face them. Prosecutors probably want to chase him. See my ops, I jump out and chase them. I ain't trust the white nigga, I never.
That's a fact. Drizz do be small as shit, 21.
I don't wanna make amends.
I don't wanna make amends. Yeah. Yeah. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. 21 just rapping, getting some bars off. And that sounded like a Drake, Thank Me Later, So Far Gone type of beat. And 21 just spazzing on it. 3 a.m. in Glenwood. Okay, so that was his, okay, I got you. That was fire. That's a 9. 21 went crazy. Y'all gonna put some respect on 21's bars, bro. For real. 21 can really rap better than a lot of niggas. Most niggas. I'm assuming that's it. I guess it's fuck me. Let's go. I ain't got too much to say. Let's go.
You said fuck me, and I was like, cool.
Right.
So now what's the problem?
Don't go hiding. Finish strong, y'all. This album is a 9, which is amazing. That was so fun. Yeah.
Six upside down, it's a 9. You already know the vibe. And they leave cause of pride, but they coming back every time. The devils that I recognize, most of them got pretty eyes, titties and some plans are just getting by. That's the way they live and die. Easy.
Jesus.
We was smoking, watch the sun climb. I would trap until my thoughts cry. Trying to change it all in one line.
No. No 21? How 21 that gonna be on the last song? Oh, get the fuck out of here. Boo, that's a 1. Nah, bro, that was... That's a 9. That's a 9, bro. And now that I think about it, I might want to go back and change some of my scores for previous joints. Because, I don't know, bro. Something happened after Treacherous Twins, bro. Them niggas just lost their minds. Scale to 1 to 10. This project is a 9, bro. One of my favorite albums this year. Off the first listen, gotta listen some more, but that's a 9, bro. Might be a 9 point something. It's light years ahead of Nevermind, Honestly, or Honestly Nevermind. Light years ahead of Certified Lover Boy. The last project from 21 is the fucking tape, right? Like Savage Mode 2, right? Ain't that the last project from him? I think so, yeah. And that was 2 years ago, and so... Is this better than that? I don't know. That was one of my favorite projects from 2020, so... But... It definitely... Yeah. 21 did it again, bro. And Drake, I'm happy you back, brother. You knew you needed it. I don't care what you say. You know you needed it, bro. You know you needed it. And you know why? Is this the thing about that tech album, that techno album, right? It's Drake. It's going to do numbers. But nothing stuck. So it's like, even if you were doing that for a different demographic, even they weren't fucking with it. And it's not like niggas don't fuck with tech. We all like, bro, we made tech music. It's not a genre of music that, honestly, damn near that black people didn't create. We love everything. If it was good music, it would have stuck. It didn't stick. So nobody fucked with that project, bro. I hate to be the bearer of bad news. When you make good music, I don't care what genre it is, it's going to stick. I know Taylor Swift got the charts right now. Her project, she did like over 1 million first week. I don't know what this is going to do. This might do 300 to 400. But I'm telling you this, though. A lot of them Taylor Swift songs about to move. I can't tell you which one going to be like a radio hit. If I had to pick one, which song would be a radio hit just off the top of my head? I'm going to say Spin About You. Spin About You. I think that might be the radio song. Outside of that, bro, fuck the radio because the radio don't even matter. All these songs are going to stream. I tell you that. All these songs gonna do numbers. I tell you that. I tell you that much. Yeah. This project right here, I'm telling you right now, I might listen to this probably 2 more times today. I ain't gonna lie to you. That's how much I love this project. Off the first listen, that was amazing. 21 amazing. Drake amazing. Production amazing. Shout out Lil Yachty. Yachty, bro. Listen, I don't care how you feel about Yachty. Give him his flowers. Give him his flowers while he can smell them. Give him his flowers. That man is amazing. That man is amazing. As an artist, as a producer, writer, give Yachty his flowers. Alright? Yeah, man. Out of all the collab albums that come out in recent years, it's a lot of them I love, bro. I love Future Uzi Vert. I love 21 Offset. That was what, 2017? Man, it's been so many. It's been so many collabs. It's amazing, bro. When niggas collab, it's like they know they can't fuck up. It's like when they by themselves, it's like, all right, I'm by myself. I do my thing. I get a feature here and there. But when it's a collab, niggas know they can't play around. Like, I ain't been the biggest fan of, like, the last Jeezy album, even though it was really good, but it just wasn't. That's fucking Snowfall Gangsta Grill shit. Jeezy just snapped, bro. I don't know what it is, bro. And I'm happy niggas is back rapping. These past couple of songs from Roddy Ricch, I'm happy he back rapping. Niggas is back. Niggas is hungry. I don't know what happened. I don't know if it took niggas a couple years after COVID to get themselves together. Niggas is back. Niggas is active. I love this, bro. That mean next year is going to be scary. It's going to be scary. I don't think we going backwards. I think we going forward next year. Next year, I think we get Drake again. I do. I think we get Drake maybe one time in 2023. I think it's been so long since 21 did a solo project. I think we might get 21. I think we get Uzi. We might get Future. Of course, we'll get Youngboy. I think we might get Roddy. Roddy already announced his shit, didn't he? I think Roddy already announced his shit. Either way. Niggas is back. I love this. Her Loss, 9 out of 10. Y'all let me know how y'all felt about it. Let me know, song by song, y'all rock out with me. And let me know what y'all rated song by song. And then let me know what y'all rate the overall project. Let me know what is ranked on the best albums of the year. And yeah, man, shout out 21 and Drake, man. They did it. They did it, man. As always, like, comment, subscribe. We appreciate y'all for watching. Until next time. like Savage Mode 2, right? Ain't that the last project from him? I think so. Yeah. And that was 2 years ago. And so is this better than that? I don't know. That was one of my favorite projects from 2020, so but it definitely, yeah. 21 did it again, bro. And Drake, I'm happy. Happy you back, brother. You knew you needed it. I don't care what you say. You know you needed it, bro. You know you needed it. And you know why? Is this the thing about that tech album, that techno album? Right? It's Drake. It's going to do numbers. But nothing stuck. So it's like, even if you were doing that for a different demographic, even they weren't fucking with it. And it's not like niggas don't fuck with tech. We all like, bro, we made tech music. It's not a genre of music that, honestly, damn near that black people didn't create. We love everything. If it was good music, it would have stuck. It didn't stick. So nobody fucked with that project, bro. I hate to be the bearer of bad news. When you make good music, I don't care what genre it is, it's going to stick. This is going to stick. I know Taylor Swift got the charts right now. Her project, she did like over 1 million first week. I don't know what this is going to do. This might do 300 to 400. But I'm telling you this, though. A lot of them Taylor Swift songs about to move. I can't tell you which one going to be like a radio hit. If I had to pick one, which song would be a radio hit just off the top of my head, I'm going to say Spin Bout You. Spin Bout You. I think that might be the radio song. Outside of that, bro, fuck the radio, because the radio don't even matter. All these songs going to stream, I tell you that. All these songs going to do numbers. I tell you that. I tell you that much. Yeah. This project right here, I'm telling you right now, I might listen to this probably 2 more times today. I ain't going to lie to you. That's how much I love this project. Off the first listen, that was amazing. 21, amazing. Drake, amazing. Production, amazing. Shout out Lil Yachty. Yachty, bro. Listen, I don't care how you feel about Yachty. Give him his flowers. Give him his flowers while he can smell them. Give him his flowers. That man is amazing. That man is amazing. As an artist, as a producer, writer, give Yachty his flowers. Alright? Yeah, man. Out of all the collab albums that come out in recent years, it's a lot of them I love, bro. I love Future, Uzi Vert. I love 21 Offset. That was what, 2017? Man, it's been so many. It's been so many collabs. It's amazing, bro. When niggas collab, it's like they know they can't fuck up. It's like when they by themselves, it's like, all right, I'm by myself, I do my thing, I get a feature here and there. But when it's a collab, niggas know they can't play around. Like, I ain't been the biggest fan of, like, the last Jeezy album, even though it was really good. But it just wasn't. That's fucking Snowfall Gangsta Grill shit. Jeezy just snapped, bro. I don't know what it is, bro. And I'm happy niggas is back rapping. These past couple of songs from Roddy Ricch, I'm happy he back rapping. Niggas is back. Niggas is hungry. I don't know what happened. I don't know if it took niggas a couple years after COVID to get theyself together. Niggas is back. Niggas is active. I love this, bro. That mean next year is going to be scary. It's going to be scary. I don't think we going backwards. I think we going forward next year. Next year, I think we get Drake again. I do. I think we get Drake maybe one time in 2023. I think it's been so long since 21 did a solo project. I think we might get 21. I think we get Uzi. We might get Future. Of course, we'll get YoungBoy. I think we might get Roddy. Roddy already announced his shit, didn't he? I think Roddy already announced his shit. Either way, niggas is back. I love this. Her loss, 9 out of 10. Y'all let me know how y'all felt about it. Let me know, song by song, y'all rock out with me. And let me know what y'all rated song by song. And then let me know what y'all rate the overall project. Let me know what it's ranked on the best albums of the year. And yeah, man, shout out 21 and Drake, man. They did it. They did it, man. As always, like, comment, subscribe. We appreciate y'all for watching. Until next time, peace.